the nursery actually started in someone's garage. Now we grow around 20 million seedlings a year. Cal Forest Nurseries is a reforestation nursery that was founded in 1978. We've been growing seedlings for post-logging, post-fire reforestation projects over 40 years now. We grow, it's primarily conifers, about 20 different species of conifer seedling that we grow on average every year. Conifer trees don't produce cones every year. It occurs on a random cycle, and it's called a mast event when it happens, where a bunch of trees all put on cone at the same time. And when those events happen, we take advantage of that to make sure that we can get seed in the bank to use for growing seedlings over the next 7, 10, 20 years, because you can't rely on the trees in the forest to put those cone on every year. The wildfires are not what they used to be 50, 60 years ago. So when these intense raging wildfires happen, it's just charred moonscape essentially that has no chance of regeneration. There's no trees left, there's no seed in the ground left, and so we have to go put seedlings in the ground to actually turn it back into a forest after a fire like that occurs.
So our business and workforce development grants, we support private businesses, public entities, all sorts of project types spanning the forest sector. As the state ramps up the pace and scale of forest treatments, the wildfire problem's not going away. And each time we have these large high severity fires, there's a need for reforestation. And Cal Forest is one of the longtime seedling producers, and they came to us with an idea to expand their processing capacity, and we recognize the value in that, so we supported them with a grant. A facility like this that's going to grow millions of seedlings is good for the state and good for the people of California.
For me, the most rewarding part is when I get a chance to go out to the woods and see a forest regrowing from trees that we produced here at the nursery. It's quite fulfilling.